Lex Luger, murder on the beat, so it's not nice.